when I finally got my diagnosis after that year and a half of not knowing what was up and found out that I had to go to Toronto and then I'd be in the hospital in Toronto for a month, I don't have people in Toronto, you know, I don't have access to a big social network there like I do in Ottawa, and I was really nervous that I'd be lonely, and lonely and sick is the worst. Like, yeah, it makes it that much harder. So I went on Reddit, and do you know what Reddit is? So I went on Reddit and I put a post on R Toronto that was basically like, hey Toronto, I'm 31 back then. I'm coming to the Princess Margaret and Mount Sinai for a month for a pretty crazy cancer treatment. Would anybody be interested in being pen pals until then and then maybe coming to visit me? And I didn't think I'd get a response, but I got 80 responses. 80 people said that they would love to get to know me and come visit. So I whittled it down to 6, and all 6 of them came to see me. And some of them I'm still in touch with. And it's just this, like, I guess you just have to be really proactive. If you know something's going to be hard, you got to find ways to make it easier for yourself, or at least to acknowledge how hard it is so that you can just do it. And I found that's one of the best things I did for myself, was find that network of people. I didn't have a single day without a visitor, which was amazing. I also had friends from Ottawa road trip up. My partner came for a week. My sister came from Australia for a week. So I wasn't alone at all. And I'm really fortunate that way. I think a lot of people are alone, especially young adults, because they don't know how to approach some of that. It's not something that's on their radar. If we were 60, people get sick in their 60s and people know a little bit more what to do socially in those situations, but people our age don't. And I lost some friends because it was just too scary for them. I didn't lose them, but like our friendship changed because they just were too scared to be around the medical side of it, or they came to see me and the changes physically were a bit drastic for them. And you know, it's important to find people who can have your back that way, and I really did. I was really lucky.